Welcome to Nation Innovation. Today we are going to make IoT based irrigation system using Node MCU. So basically what it will do, as the moisture of the field become low, then you will get the instant email or the notification in the Blink app. Let's start the project. So we will take one Node MCU for connecting with the server and the Blink app, and this is a 5 volt relay which is used to controlling the pump. This is a socket, and this is a moisture sensor. It has a 3 pin, D0, ground and VCC, and relay, it has also a 3 pin for the VCC, ground and input, and this side you have to connect the pump. And I take 2 plugs and some of the jumper wires for connecting, making the connection. And this wire is for the giving the AC supply. I use the DataCable for giving the power to the Node MCU. I am using here the pump for the irrigation system. It is also easily available in the market at the cost of 150 approximate. So you can choose it. And I am using some of the screws to fix my project on the board. So let's continue. So I have to connect the input pin of the relay to the D1 pin of the Node MCU to switch on the pump or off the pump. And I have to connect the moisture sensor pin D0 with the D0 of the Node MCU and VCC and ground to the VCC and ground of Node MCU. After the finishing of our project, now we have to program our project. So we use the DataCable and connect with PC, and you have to install the Arduino IDE in your PC for the programming of the Node MCU.
So let's see the program. This is to include the Blink app library. This is include ESP8266 Wi-Fi module. Include Blink simple ESP8266 to communicate with the Blink app. And this is the correct authorization, your secret key of the Blink app. You will get in the email notification. And this is the username of your Wi-Fi hotspot. And this is the password of your hotspot. This is void setup. And serial begin at 115,200. And this is serial print in digital read of D0. Pin mode D1 output, digital write D1 high. This is for controlling the pump by using a switch. And this is Blink begin authentication SSID password. Void loop, we have write if digital read D0 equal to high, then we'll get the notification on our email. Moisture and attention, rice crop moisture is becoming low and please take the necessary action as soon as possible. Thanks. In the Blink app, it will also notify, Blink notify, moisture attention, rice crop moisture is becoming low. And this is digital read to reset the value of the digital pin D0 again. And Blink run, and that's all. Now you have to program your Node MCU. So you have to go to the tools option and you have to select your port here. And you have to flash that program into the Node MCU. To get the code, you can comment in the comment section of the video. And if you want to order this project, you can order through the homepage of the YouTube channel through the order link.
Moisture sensor in the water, then we will not get any notification. As we out this moisture sensor, then we will get the notification on our Blink app. Now see, moisture attention, rice crop moisture is becoming low. So I have to open my Blink app. Now I have to see, moisture is low. Now if the moisture of the field is low, as we are getting continuously message on our Blink app, now we can on the irrigation system pump from here. If we pump on, then our pump will start to irrigate purpose. So this is the final IoT based irrigation system. And thank you for watching this video and still connected with us. And don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.